Break them.
Your most memorable moment in football?
I would probably have to be in high school. We were playing in a playoff game against this team from South Jersey. Played against this team, had a quarterback and a linebacker. He was number 8, I believe, and he had such an enormous head. You know, the only reason I remember is because, you know, we knocked the shit out of this guy. Thinking back, I wonder where that guy ended up.
Keep on believing.
steht es in der linken Brust, der Neider.